Hello, my name is Nathan Schenk. I'm a controls engineer with TopTier. This year we're showing our downstacker automatic palletizer with integrated concurrent stretch wrapping. The stretch wrapper includes our new technology film break recovery system as well as film break prevention system. We can handle pre-stretch rates up to 300% and we can wrap in any configuration with any product. Film gauges can be down to 50 gauge, possibly less, or we can run up to 120 gauge film. With concurrent stretch wrapping, we can handle case rates up to around 50 cases a minute and about 4 layers a minute. Our stretch wrap system also includes film wipe down. When we cut the film, we cut it with a turntable at a slight angle, and we extend a cut arm, rotate it to the discharge position with the cut arm extended, which ensures a good wipe down on the film tail so your loads look clean and tidy. This machine features our differential case turner, where we rotate the cases with differential speed rollers. We then form rows and form it into a layer build area. We can optionally add a prebuild section for increased rates. We can add our perfect pattern feature, which guarantees case rotation and positioning. Our machines feature a category 4 PLE rated safety enclosure. We use 6 flexi loop and flexi soft safety controller. Our doors are all controlled entry. We confirm the machine's in a safe state before we allow entry into the machine. And we have light curtain guarding on all openings that do not have doors. Our standard controls package includes an Allen Bradley Compact Logics controller. Our standard drive package is a B&R Acapos multi-system, although we optionally can add Allen Bradley drives if necessary for an additional cost. Our machines typically do not use compressed air. If they do, it's only for momentary usage. Our CFM rating is under 4 CFM on compressed air. For more information, visit our website at www.toptier.com.